Welcome to Prep for School. Before going deep into our topic, are you aware of our changing world? Everything has been changing so rapidly since First Industrial Revolution. So let's go into deep. Let's see what is First Industrial Revolution. It was the period where we harnessed the power of mechanical equipment, water and steam engine. Industrial Revolution began in England in late 18th century, following in the wake of James Watt and his steam engine. Second Industrial Revolution was the period which harnessed the production of electricity and mass production, generally recognized as the period between 1870 and 1940. It took local communities and the new product out of the shade of large regional agricultural-based economies, which was assisted by new labor force and production techniques. Third Industrial Revolution. We saw information technology and robot and automation. It was a period of rapid social and technological change that have shaped the world we live in today. So let's have a brief look on it. Drivers. The industrialization of cars in the beginning of 20th century paved a way to massive inventions. Wide development of transportation system opened up a professional space for drivers, but now this is not the case. Some of the world's biggest companies are investing billions to build robot intent to replace human workers. The obvious example is self-driving cars. Car and tech companies are in an intense race to get there first. Once car and trucks can drive themselves, there is less need for humans to sit behind the wheel of a cab, Uber or tractor trailers are. Vivek Wadhwa, the author of The Driver in the Driverless Car, estimates that close to 5 million driving jobs will be lost in the early 2020s as a vehicle achieves full autonomy. Construction work. The construction industry's adoption of 3D printing has been hitting the headlines, and the CNN website earlier that year posed the question that, will the world's next megacity drip out of a 3D printer? As the headline suggests, the media excitement has been due far more to the technology's potential than to its current record of accomplishment. The technology is getting there, but it's not there yet. Farmers. Would you believe if I say that we wouldn't need farmers anymore? Yes, farmers are being replaced by artificially intelligent robots that can do everything from milk cows to pull lettuce. And more than 1 million of the US farmhands could see their jobs replaced by intelligent machines that do everything from weed cabbage patches to pick apples. Marketing. Job that require human to shift through large data set may also be under threat. Plenty of marketing tasks today can be automated by AI, artificial intelligence. Systems like automated insights are used to create data-driven narratives at scale. A tool like Phrasy write better email subject lines than humans. And Google itself is rolling out a tool to deliver insights in real time. That's because artificial intelligence technologies excel at surfacing insights, recommendations, and predictions from large data sets. In fact, these systems are much better at it than humans. Data entry operation. In India and elsewhere around the world, data entry is a line of work that's essential in industries ranging from marketing to finance. Hoodline, a San Francisco-based news site, is also tapping into the power of automation to bring readers the need-to-know headlines. However, it's recently developed an automated news wire that uses sources like government sites and help that offering relies on a tool. Manufacturing workers. Even China, the country where the majority of the world's manufacturing job exist, will see its human manufacturing workforce depleted by robot in the near future. It's a matter of fact, it's already happening. Foxconn, the manufacturer who makes everything from iPhones to Xboxes, recently replaced 60,000 workers with robots. Cashier technology advancement. In December, Amazon teased a video of its new seatbelt-based concept store, Amazon Go, which has no checkout line or cash register. The payment process is automated through a customer's smartphone, so a customer can skip the line and walk out. McDonald's and Wendy's have also added kiosk in some restaurants, allowing customer to place order on a touch screen. So this way, the cashier job is going to fade away. Inventory managers and stockists. The supermarket employee restoring the cans in aisle, there may soon no longer be a person. As robots become more advanced, they are capable of performing action that previously required a pair of eyeballs. IBM Watson threat to tax consultants. Watson is of course the supercomputer that wins at Jeopardy, crushes experts in debates and performs the deepest of deep calculations. H&R company appointed IBM Watson recently as its tax consultant. Pilots. Sophisticated computers, flying planes are new. In today's airliners, the autopilot is on nearly the entire time the plane is in the air. Airline pilots do most of their flying for brief minutes during takeoffs and landings. But the AI's robot goes a step further. For example, an array of cameras allow the robot to see all the cockpit instruments and read the gauges. It can recognize whether switches are in the on or off position and can flip them to the desired position. And it's not learned only from its experience flying the plane, but also from the entire history of flight in that type of plane.